quite a night out there. Sandwiched between its annual tilt with Nebraska and its first road game of the year was tonight's game against Savannah State. Some may call it a trap game for Creighton. We'll just call it a basketball game. Blue Jays looking to build on their 3-0 start, and Pialen Stinnett, quick move to the hoop, off glass. He's a good basketball player. Jays off and running. Stinnett. I said Stinnett. I always butcher that. It's Stinnett. We have to get that right, and he has nice eyes. Passes to Casey Harriman. Jays race out to a 22-4 lead. Later, three quick passes here. Cavell Winard, Pierce Hibma to Stinnett. To Kenny Lawson with the flush. I almost did it again. I think I did. Jays up 26-10. Later, Stinnett. Count the steps. Ah, we'll let it go. He's a good basketball player. Hoop in the harm. See you up 19 at the break. The two teams up. They used 28 players combined in the half. Excuse me, in the game. In second half, Booker Woodfox alley-oop to Stinnett. He leads all scorers with 13. We got his name right, and Creighton wins 78-52.
Our team is so young and so talented that any night it could be any guy's coach could call any guy to step up for us. And tonight, just a lot of guys came out, played significant minutes, and just hit shots.
Oh, we've got plenty of guys we feel like we can go to, and Dane's just, you know, probably our first option, but he's just one of many.
Creighton got the most bench points tonight since 1961. The Blue Jays take to the road for the first time Saturday when they face Drexel.